Soon, you will have to decide on your future. In the next few months, we shall settle the constitutional arrangements for merger. In this series of broadcasts, I hope to tell you what merger means.
Some may wonder, why should the backbone for merger be reprinted now? Well, in 2015, we celebrate Singapore's 50th anniversary. And this is a significant milestone, especially when we consider our precarious and tumultuous beginnings. While we only became an independent nation in 1965, our road to independence began earlier, with our attempt to forge a shared destiny with the then Federation of Malaya. Our hard-fought attempt to gain independence by merging with Malaya was in fact a battle for the future of Singapore. On the surface, it was a battle for merger. But this was only on the surface. Below the surface was another deeper, more momentous, more dangerous battle. That between the communists and the non-communists in Singapore. The 1960s were tumultuous times. We should respect the personal conviction and determination of those who held different views then and fought on the side of the communists. As Mr. Lee said in his broadcast, they are not crooks or opportunists. These are men with great resolve, dedicated to the communist revolution and to the establishment of the communist state, believing that it is the best thing in the world for mankind. But we should even more acknowledge and give our respect and appreciation to the Singaporeans who have the courage and wisdom to reject the CPM's ideology and tactics, including its violent methods, and those of its pro-communist supporters. Singaporeans who rallied to support the non-communist cause under the leadership of Mr. Lee Kuan Yew, who fortunately mustered the majority to defeat the communist side in the democratic contest.
It's necessary for us to tell you who are their proxies, what line they are taking, why they are taking this line, and what all this means to you. They will try to confuse you and prevent you from seeing their hand clearly by calling all this a smear. It's up to you to listen to all sides and then decide for yourselves.